I've designed my life to be able to keep up with those intensity levels and train accordingly, eat accordingly, rest accordingly. So I've changed my life according to my own character rather than curbing my character down. I was always fond of chasing totals since I was a kid, because A, that allowed me to be in the game till the very end, and B, it allowed me to finish the game for the team and come out. And that is one thing that gave me the most pleasure when I was a kid.